Hello, and welcome back to Stellaris and the most painful and exhausting war you may ever see. Oh, this is ridiculous. I'm very close to being able to take yet another thing from them, which will be brilliant. I want to take this from them, and hopefully they'll start to realize that this is a never-ending war, and disappear and leave me alone. It's quite interesting how this is being dragged out, and I've got an annoying little issue at the moment that I seem to have found some invincible, undestroyable ships that have randomly reappeared back in the sector after a big battle. Not really sure how to get rid of them. They just seem to just not want to die. And I've had a fleet over here, and I've had everything going on, but yeah, no, it just doesn't want to die. And annoyingly, I'm having to build defense stations in order to just keep it going. And they're from different groups, that's fine. They're gonna take that one back, and that's annoying because that'll affect this. Painful. Life is painful. And you're coming back slowly but surely. Because I lost my entire fleet to these guys. These guys here. Yay. Elections. Yay. Oh, right. Okay. Lucky enough, there seems to be a lot that's holding these areas, not just, I kind of hope that these guys just die. I need stuff built. It's interesting, because, yes, they are in a battle, and I probably should just let them destroy this and then have a fleet on standby that they can attack. This is the thing, like, I'm not being able to do anything against them. Like, he's not actually attacking them. He's just getting attacked. So I'm going to send him here and hopefully draw them away for a minute. No, that didn't work. That's annoying. Yeah, and I'm lacking resources to keep building these things. I kind of just want this war to be over with, and I don't know. Oh, hello. No. You almost wanted to, and then you decided not to. That's fine. I'm going to take that. Thank you. Not long at all. Oh. Their war exhaustion's up. That's good. This is just painful. He's going to be coming in now, and he's going to make a mess of everything. Let's merge these together, because that makes sense. I go bring them in. Never know, they might decide to attack all of a sudden. build another defense station to keep this alive. That bit longer. That fleet is now moving again. He's moving to bombard that planet. Yay. The excitement for this war has just gone out the window. You never know. After all of this, I may actually enjoy this game still. Oh, this is painful. 130, and then I can take that. Lovely. Alright. Come on, fleet. Just let me destroy him. He's really damaging our resources. And in my patience. Come on. It's not doing any actual damage. Come on. This shit is just getting annoying. The war exhaustion is slowly going down. For them, not for me. Annoyingly, my fleet exhaustion is... You know what? I'm sending you that way. And I'm sending you that way. Research complete. Have that. Lovely. They sort of want to fly away and then fly straight back, and that's an annoying thing that keeps on happening. I think I'm going to save the game, so let me save. I'll just save it as that. And what I'm going to do is I'm then going to load that save. And then I'm going to send my fleet back in. And hopefully that's going to fix this delightful issue. Because these guys are getting on my nerves. And I'm sure they get on your nerves as well. If you had a fleet that just would not die. Constantly floating around. Right, okay. Yeah, you're over there, you're there. Okay, cool. Right. Station under attack. Right. Oh, perfect. The station destroyed it. Oh, God. Thank God. Oh. Alright. All fleets head to here. Because these guys are going to go come back. And they're probably angry at me in particular. But that is now done with. And over and done with. Right. Okay. Make claims. To be honest, they've got a space station back. So that little annoying fleet will be somewhere over here now. Out of my way. Which is fine. Right, I'm gonna send you here and experimental jump you because I can. Because you're basically on the front line at the moment, and that's not good. Still on 16, That's annoying. 15,000. That's no fun. I could build up defences. Especially at Hecker. Get rid of these two. Oh. Yeah, you're headed there. You've not got anything special. He'll do some damage for sure, but he's not going to be able to do enough, which is annoying. I've got nothing I can reinforce this fleet with. It's just a 5k fleet. That's 2.1. Yeah. There's sort of a bit of a push coming from behind from our allies, but not much. This is still on 16. I could bring this fleet in. But I know as soon as I move this fleet, it's gonna... You know what, let's bring these five, and let's bring these five. It's not even... Right, what I'm going to do is I'm going to pause, and I'm going to go to Ship Designer. Did I get... Plasma thruster, no. No, I don't think I did. Okay, well, those are the... What does this even do, damage-wise? Medium does... 50. I think I might switch that out and just have another. Wait, what was this good against? Shield damage. Because that's the thing that's really good against shields that I got. Let's put some... Switch it out for a gamma laser. Let's save that. Yeah. And cruiser is fine. You're fine. I haven't actually got any destroyers left. I got rid of them a while back. No, let's just merge those back up together and wait, I think, is the answer. Right. I haven't really got enough to build anything that's going to counteract this guy, which is really annoying, because I'd rather like to keep the area that I've managed to gain from attacking this guy. Kind of want to get this, and at least then that closes off that area. I need this to be lower. This is a 10k station. Doesn't massively help though. Oh. How did I lose everything? Right, let's unpause this and let's speed it back up again. If I hadn't lost that fleet, that I probably would be okay. I'd be able to pull that fleet back, but I lost the fleet, and that's not great. What's good for amenities? Hollow theatres.
Construction complete.
And luxury ready. Anything else? No. Fine. Let's have some hollow theatres. Yeah. Seems about right. Well, at least this is going to do some damage to his fleet. Hopefully take out a few ships.
Spaceport under attack.
Yep, oh no. Although that hardly did any damage to them at all. Which is great. Yeah, I love it. I'm really having to, like, really fight quite hard for this. This is ridiculous. But I know these guys are going to come after me. I know they are. And that's annoying. Because... No. Oh, what? Yay! I just wanted the peace out of this war. But no.
Construction.
They have a fucking massive... massive fleet. Yay. Where's my allies when I need them? Really? This is ridiculous. I just want to be out of this war now. But I don't... I don't want to leave the Federation. Because it took me ages to get it. I've been fighting so hard for this. You are not having this back. Come on. This is the annoying thing, this is the only border I have with them. So it's the only border I can protect.
Construction complete.
Here they come. Oh, it's only the 15,000 fleet. The other one must still be back there somewhere. Oh, I don't want to die. Where's my other fleet? Where the... Oh, okay, yeah, that makes sense. Oh, that's 7k fleet.
Construction complete.
I need more alloy foundries. I need to build up this fleet bigger than anything. Oh, why? Where are you heading? Hecker. Of course you are. My weakest spot. Well, at least if they're going after Hecker, gives me a bit of time to build up.
Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete.
I should have enough of that, I think. Don't know. Let's increase these by a tick.
Construction complete.
Where's the Gerard station? There. Why are they retreating? That's intriguing. You can head back. I'm not sure what's going on here. I'm moving back again. Why? Oh, I don't know. This is unlike them.
Construction complete.
Okay, so base level. No. And you went back again. It's like they're not sure.
Construction complete.
Oh, this is painful. Right, okay. It's like they get close after not being able to see what it is, and then they back off again. Which is fine. They can do that all they want. For another however long it's going to take me. To build up a new... No, 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 no. No.
Construction complete. Research complete.
You don't want to attack me. You want to attack somebody else. Oh, why? There they come.
Construction complete.
No? Okay, the chickened out again. You're still coming though.
Construction complete.
It is just unfair of you to... Oh, I know what they're doing. They're repairing every time. I'm moving you to Hecker. Every time their ships get damaged, they retreat and go and repair again. That is very, very lucky that I've noticed that. Come on. I want the war exhaustion to go before all that turns up. It's not fair. Really isn't fair. Oh, it's not a fair fight. Not a fair fight at all. You'll pick somewhere else now, aren't you? No, still going after Hecker. Maybe you don't realise they're gone.
Hostile station engaged. Declared.
Oh, okay. Oh, they're taking that.
Construction complete.
You're a dick. Oh no.
Construction complete.
No, my luck, they're gonna double back on themselves. No, they're still moving to Nemo's here. Hopefully. Well, not hopefully. Yeah, they're moving to Nemo's here.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Why do I even try? Come on. By some magic, just win this. Some magic or witchcraft. I don't really care which one. And then that other fleet's coming now. You could have been more helpful. Mega engineering. There we go. I think I'm gonna have to peace out of this war. Annoyingly. this has been ridiculous, and to lose everything now. This is mad. I'm just gonna build ships as much as I can and reinforce this. Try and take out this fleet here. They're getting close to exhaustion. It's not enough though. These guys are my closest support for this war. This must be getting proper costly for them. They just shrugged at that. At least their fleet's going to be stuck there for a while. Well, that space station's going to be rebuilt though, isn't it? Oh, crap. I can't even hit it. This is ridiculous. I'm stuck. And the only thing saving me is that they want to invade those planets and take them back.
Construction complete.
Not long. I should have had this fleet coming the whole time. I shouldn't have stopped it. Not at all should I have stopped it. This is ridiculous. I don't really know what to do. I can keep on pushing and keep on pushing, or I can surrender. But I don't think surrendering is going to be a viable option. If I surrender, I'm going to lose too much. I'm going to lose basically everything if I surrender. Everything I've worked for. But if I don't, this is just going to get worse. See, they can just come in and take this. Why are you taking so long? I swear their fleets don't take that long to jump. Yeah, no, here comes the transport fleet. No. It's not for those guys, it's for the other one. It's for this one. Although the transport fleet for this one won't be too far behind. Yeah, because they probably... Yeah, they've taken out the ground armies completely.
Construction complete.
Oh. Yeah, that's theirs. Two forces moving to Hecker.
Construction complete.
Moving to Hecker. Well, at least they're moving out. And I could take that back. Maybe then I can do a bit of damage. Yay, someone died. Oh, this is ridiculous. This has actually been nuts. No. I haven't got enough to upgrade the whole fleet. Maybe I can upgrade some. No. Okay, let's go in and take that out.
Construction complete.
At least if I take it out, that'll be something. Where are my ground forces?
Construction complete. station under attack.
Yeah, I think I might go behind their lines and try and break, like, do as much damage as possible. I think it's the only way. Science ship under attack. Gay. Fucking Jesus. Some of this is ridiculous. Like, how are my men even meant to stand a chance?
Research complete.
That's nice.
Enemy troops landing. Science ship lost.
Oh, that's a shame. Oh, all right. Okay. I don't get why this ticks all the way up to 10,000, like, almost immediately after I engage it. It seems a bit annoying, to say the least.
Construction complete.
I'm not sure where their fleet is, and that's really bugging me. Because it's not there, it's not there, so it must be here. There. How did they get there? Oh, this game drives me nutty. Oh, and we've been another hour into this war. It's just not wanting to end. But it is the end of it today. I am, well, for another episode. Catch me again in a minute. Oh, pause. Okay. See you guys in the next one.